guys, how's it going? So I have been back from the hospital for 2 weeks. Baby girl is 2 weeks now. I hope I'll be able to post the other vlogs before this one.
Snow.
Yeah, there's snow outside. So I hope I'm able to film my labor and delivery video. I hope it goes up before this one as well. This is the first Tete. Yes, you see Tete.
Tineya. Mama.
And Zaira.
Astrella.
Zaira, good job. So, SS. Don't touch it, please.
SS.
Yeah, it's a lot now with two.
SS.
My hands are super full.
SS.
Anyways, I just wanted to start with Tineya Talks. Yummy Tineya Talks. I just wanted to start this vlog. Zaira too is waking up.
Sorry. It's sci-fi.
I'm taking down her hair. Eat your grapes. I'm taking down her hair because we have a couple of visitors tomorrow. A couple of people asked to come see the baby. So hubby was like, instead of having people come one after another, it's best to just have them all come. It's a meeting group people. So we're just going to have them over tomorrow. Quickly wanted to start the vlog. It's going to be a busy day. I told... Yeah, the sky is blue. Wait, Tineya, we'll talk later, okay? Give me a minute.
Sky!
Yeah, you see the sky? What color is it? Anyways, I told Hobby I won't be able to do cooking because you're happy. Finish eating. Look at your dirty mouth. Do sad face. Do angry face. All our faces are the same. We're always happy.
Yes.
But yeah, I told Hobby I won't be able to cook anything because two girls and a household, I want to at least make sure the house is clean, so I won't be cooking per se. So we had a couple of meeting members that were like, yeah, they'll volunteer to help cooks, like the heavy cooking, Aero, what else? Something else, but I want to make for myself pepper soup for tomorrow. Obviously, I don't eat meat, and all the things that they are cooking is going to have meat inside. So I'm going to make myself pepper soup, and I'm going to take care of the grilled fish as well. And I hope you enjoy our vlog as a family of four now. Obviously, Hobby is never in the vlogs because he's working. He's not at home right now, so it's mostly just me. Sorry, Zaira. Mostly me and the girls, but I hope you still enjoy us bringing our little moments of peace, love, and joy with you.
Go buy plastic.
My hair looking like a total mad person. My dress. Full of breast milk, me super tired. It's almost midnight. 23:23, I'm gonna make a wish. I wish I finish this stuff soon. I still have all that fish to fix. Clean up the house. Only thinking about it is exhausting. Clean up the house, put things in order before I go to sleep because I know I don't wanna get up early stressing to get things done. And knowing myself, I like to be done before people get here. Like, I like to be done, things in order, take a shower. I hate that system of people coming into your house. Like, you have invited people and people are coming and that's when you're going to take a shower. Like, I don't know. That's just not me. So, yeah, I'm going to fix the fish, clean up a little, and then go to sleep. This is me that said I don't want to do anything, but I'm here. What don't we do for our kids? Zaira is a very special girl and I'll do anything for her. And if people are coming to see her, obviously I have to make sure things are in order. Both my girls are special, so yeah. Let me get to work. Oh, yeah, yeah.
If it were up to you, would I let me drown? Anyway, you didn't mean to be settled down, no, no. But Does anybody to lit on me? Get my cushion on me. I don't mess around, ask anybody to know me. No, you don't be my enemy, but you ain't a friend to me. Just keep all right for the people, the right for them too. If you're right in me, then I'm right in with you. See, I say what I mean, so I tell you the truth. And now we're through. Me, I only give what I'm wanting. You do me right, I match your energy. Everybody needs somebody good, somebody nice, somebody reliable. I'm just trying to keep my spirit pure. Stay the heck away from immature people. It's okay if I only have four people. As long as they're mature people, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hope everyone is doing well. My hair looks a hot mess. I just always just wrap the whole thing up. I'm super tired. Today is the day after the Bun House. Went amazing. The meeting members that came, they did amazing. It was amazing having little Missy being presented to the world, I guess. Had so much fun. Got so tired. Ended up doing lots of cleaning till about 7 in the morning. Took a shower, went to bed at 8. It's currently 2. We're outside shuffling snow because someone gotta clean the snow in front of the house. So yeah, Derek and Tanea are pushing the snow. I'm in the car because I'm in the garage. I'm breastfeeding Zyra. If you can hear the swallowing sound, she's breastfeeding. But yeah, it was amazing. As per usual, when there's so much going on, I cannot film, just like I said, a meeting group, because there is not going to be a meeting this January, and then the next one in February I might not go, don't know, still contemplating, because Tanea is going to be 2 in February, and I honestly, I still have pains here and there, and I still have my struggles with having 2 kids. So yeah, there's just a lot going on. So I might not be going to the meeting in February. So it was great that the meeting members came over to our house to celebrate her. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. How's your new year going so far? Yeah, there is going to start being content for me as a mama's 2. It's going to be hectic, it's going to be crazy. But I'm ready to be a mom of 2 little princesses. Anyways, I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Thanks for watching. My voice sounds crazy because I'm still very exhausted. Like I said, I haven't slept much. Because I went to bed at 8, and if you know well how it works with a newborn, they're up every 2 hours trying to feed. So yeah, there wasn't much sleep, but it's okay. I'm good. I hope you guys are good. Hope the new year is going well. Hope January is not as long as everybody thinks, even though I feel like it's been long, huh? Anyways, let me stop rambling. I'll see you guys in my next vlog. Bye, guys. You say you're gonna let me down. If they were up to you, you would have let me drown. Anyway, you didn't have to set you down. No, no, no. Was anybody to lift on me? Get my cushion on me. Don't mess around. Is anybody to know me? No, you don't be my enemy. But you're my friend to me. Cause people write for the people, they write for them too. If you're writing with me, then I'm writing with you. See, I say what I mean, so I tell you the truth. And now we're through. Me, I only give what I'm wanting. You do me right, I match your energy.